Hello, welcome back to the channel. It's Taz and we do things Subnautica. Yeah, in the last episode we had a rescue attempt and we are pretty much stuck here on this planet. Off cam I did some quartz gathering, some titanium gathering, just here need a base and some corals and things that we will be needing in the future. We have a bunch of batteries and everything. We still have our beacon. I remember that I owe you one wreck exploration from episode 2. So here we are. Are we going? Yes. It's northeast 400 meters from Lifeblood, so
systems online.
We pretty much in this episode we'll try to do a Lifeblood. So first we're gonna take a look at Lifeblood 12, and then we're gonna take a look at Lifeblood 19 to see what the Lifeblood has to offer to us. Have to offer. Sorry for that. Slavic language and all. Sorry. So I think we are heading in the right direction. Things should will be close to it very much. I think it was over here somewhere, but we do have some fragments here. Oh, whoa, there it is. Yeah, I think that's a bioreactor fragment, so I won't bother with that. Just want this an entrance here. Can we find another one? Yeah. Yes, there's entrance number 2. Okay, let's dive in. Set our scanner. What's this? Propulsion cannon, okay. Titanium. Can we snatch some of this? No. No. Oh, there's a vent. What to can scan? Composite plant pot, okay. Okay,
New blueprint acquired.
Let's hope we're not gonna get lost. Oh, a third entrance. Okay. Entrance number 3. Okay. Okay, let's open this. Scan this, yes. I think we did. I think we did. And laser cutter to cut this door open to see what do we have on the other side. We can grab some oxygen in the meantime. Let's grab some oxygen first. Okay. Very good. Okay, what do we have here? Data box. Lightweight high capacity tank.
New blueprint acquired.
battery charger. Okay. Yeah, we got it.
New blueprint.
We definitely got it. Now we can charge our batteries. Good. Good, 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 good. Nice. Nice. Let's. What do we have here? It's a battery charger, but we don't need that. What's this? Mobile vehicle bay fragment. We do have this. Another data box. Vehicle upgrade console.
New blueprint acquired.
We have acquired battery charger. I think it's time to. Get out. I think it's time to get out. Okay. Okay. Phew. Okay. No, you don't. Okay. Let's see, we have filtered water. Okay. Blueprints, mobile vehicle upgrade console. Good, good, good. I think we can manage to make this battery charger, of course. Just need 2 silver for the wiring kit. Indoor grow bed, modification station, that's the blueprints that we still need to unlock. And what do we else have? Gas torpedo. It's huge. Okay. Mark 3 and prom suit module. Nice. Let's check Lifeboat 12. It's in a mushroom forest. Yeah, it's in the mushroom forest. And of course it's night time. Maybe we can find more of Cyclops fragments here. Whoa. Oh, I think we scanned that. No. Yes, we did. Alien vent, yes, we did scan that. Okay, where is 12? Whoa. I don't like this. I don't like this. It's a shark. Of course it's a shark. We got thermal vents here. Okay, we have these electrical things. Great. Thing gets better and better. Okay. I think they're attracted to light. So. Uh, Okay, that's too close for my comfort.
Detecting volcanic activity and several unusual electromagnetic signatures in the region. Exercise caution when diving deeper.
Thank you. Oh, it's a sand shark. Okay. No, Taz, no you don't. Okay, let's quickly dive in. Let's quickly just do it quickly. Okay.
Integrating new PDA data.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Run as fast as you can. No, you don't. Yeah, I heard. You heard the thief. Yeah. I don't like this biome at all. It's the Kush zone, I think it's called the Kush zone. Oh. Yeah. Sand shark, I think. Not sand sharks then. Don't follow me. Oh, it's a moon pool fragment. Okay. Let's grab this quickly. Silver. Okay, we have another message. Copper ore, specified equipment. Okay. Okay. They're too close for my comfort and. Jelly ray. I think you're harmless. Okay. Okay. What's this? Oh. Shield gold. Okay. Always nice to have. Lithium. Nice. Nice find. Creature egg. No, we don't want it. We don't want it at all. Okay. Let's go to life pod 19. Let's go to life pod 19 and it gets scarier and scarier. Up. Okay. If we manage to find more of a Cyclops fragments, it would be so nice. But I think we had little luck. Okay, we need silver, yeah, let's lead, gold. Oh, it's tiger plant, yes. There's a sea moth. Oh, we have. I forgot, I totally forgot. We have our storage. Seamoth storage. Yes, we can store things. Okay, let's store all of this. Just in case. did a wreck. We did one life pod and we are now moving to another. So we'll all of course scavenge sandstone chunks because we need materials. We will be needing materials. Silver, yeah. Any more? Oh. Hoop fish. Silver, nice. Okay. We scan this, yes. Yes. Oh, new type of fish. Okay. Scan you. Catch you. Okay. Okay. Coral shell plate. No practical devices. Okay. Okay, let's. We are now side distracted. Of course. Let's drink some water. Good to go. The life pod 19. Okay. Sorry for that little distraction. Repair. Oh, we could repair this sea moth. Of course we can. Is it safe enough to do it here? I think we're good. We're leaking. And a stalker. Okay. Let's open storage and put all this in. And continue to the life pod 19. Of course, if we see a wreck, we will explore it, of course. ...600 meters. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there slowly, slowly but surely. I don't like this. Let's get down. Let's get down as much as we can. I don't like this biome. Can't see a thing. Okay. These are table corals, yes. No predators. That's nice. That's really nice. Oh, are these rubies? Yes, they are. And gel sacks. Okay, let's pick them. can it. Okay. Let's pick some quartz while we're here. Lithium, oh. Oh, more of it. Oh, okay, okay. Nothing, okay. These are table coral, yeah. What are these? Reginald. Get back to our sea moth. Oh, diamond, nice. Let's unload. Oh, there's a rack over there. Oh, I'm so tempted. No more room.
30 seconds.
Oh.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Where is it? There it is. Two wrecks. Oh. Oh my gosh. What?
What are you?
What are you? What the heck was that? Can someone tell me? Suit torpedo arm fragment. Okay. Okay. Thermal plant. Oh. Yes. Nice. Nice. Let's pick some salt. Let's explore this. Okay. Gotcha.
Biodiversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown.
Cause unknown. I don't like it. Oh. Okay. Okay. Wreck time. Modification station fragment. Yeah, that would be good. And one more, please be here. Yes, our power cell charger. Light stick.
New blueprint acquired.
Nothing more? No? Oh, we have this. Dive suit. Okay.
Acquired.
Okay. Another modification station. Oh, nice.
New blueprint acquired.
Nice. Very, very nice. What? Another? Uh-huh. Okay, we get IT. Okay, okay, okay. It's time for us to
30 seconds.
Get some oxygen. Okay. And we have another one. Another one. Where is it? Where is it? I think I saw it. This one. And where is the second? There it is. Yes. Yes. Okay. Need to cut through this. Okay. First, let's see if any fragments outside. Oh, there's some fragments. Can we access it? Yes, we can. No, we cannot. So, we have to cut it. Unfortunately. Okay. Let's get to the work. Cut. Cyclops fire suppression system.
Blueprint acquired.
Modification station, we get titanium. Sample analyzer, non-functional. We don't need that. Small sample flask, okay. Get back to our C-mod. And inventory wise we're good, but not that good. Okay, let's head to pod 19. Where is it? It's there. 156 meters down. Another alien event, okay. Is this? Oh, wait. What is this? What is this? Okay. Time capsule. Okay, I think it's time to ditch some titanium. Because time capsules are always rarely empty. Keep going, you'll make it. Repulsion cannon! We got a repulsion cannon. Oh. Yeah, and thermoblade. Oh. Nice. Okay. Where's the sea moth? Okay, let's pick one of these and back. I think this episode will be only pods and wrecks. Oh, no, we can't squeeze it. Can we? have just a little more space. Okay, we're full now. We're officially full. No, we're not. We need water. Okay. Gel sack. Okay. Okay, let's explore. Let's explore life pod 19 and Anna, and we are back to base. If we can manage to find it. It's telling me it's down there, but can't get to it. Maybe this way. Yeah, it's this way. What is this? Power cell charger fragment. Okay. Oh, we got it. Sweet. Sweet. Okay. Okay, there she is. Are we good? Yeah, I think we are. Oh, let's grab this first. Ultra high capacity tank. Okay. Okay.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. Aurora rendezvous point, dry land. Again. Okay. Okay. I think it's 300 meters. Where is our base? 1,200 meters. Okay, let's go for the rendezvous. Let's see what we can find. Here. Food wise we are good, but we do not have water. Okay, let's hope that we find some water. And another message. Okay. Whoa. Ancient floater. Okay. Island. Okay. Okay, here the PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
We have to board the Aurora, repair the long-range comms, make contact with the other survivors. We can't be the only two that made it.
Those are not the orders the captain gave me, and they are not the orders I'm giving you.
This isn't chain of command, it's survival.
My obligations as acting commander don't turn on their convenience. Get out of the water.
If I get into trouble, I'll send you my coordinates.
I can't let you go alone.
Then come with me.
You don't leave me much choice.
Received emergency transmission from Second Officer Keen, 2 hours after last activity.
Rendezvous was a failure. Intercepted a transmission from Altera HQ. Seems they sent a data package to the Aurora. We were intercepted by a Leviathan-class Predator before we could reach the ship. Consider the CTO and I lost at sea. Be safe. Keen, out.
Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface.
Great. Okay. Okay. Because we are here on this island, I think it should be useful to explore it, yes? Okay, let's explore the dry land to see what we can find. Do have a little more time for this episode. Pink cap, okay. We scanned that. Sorry. On the previous island we have been with that alien structure. Oh, nice. Let's go up, okay. Bulbo tree, okay. Ming plant. Java cup. High calorie count, Reginald. Oh. Okay. Asian floater. Okay. Okay. No time for that, Tasnata. Go and do some scanning. How do we get over there? Muscle shrub. Skyrim or Path Up. Okay. Oh, another one. Bulkhead, okay. That's a new one.
New blueprint acquired.
Spotlight, okay. Inventory full. Inventory full. PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Indoor grow bed. Nice.
New blueprint acquired.
Observatory. Oh.
New blueprint acquired.
Cool. Enamel glass and titanium. We do need this multi-purpose room. Spotlight. Bulkhead. Okay. Okay, we have unlocked so much in this episode. Okay. What do we have? Voxel shop, okay. Geological data, ruby. Essential for advanced fabrication, good. Data downloads, Degassi survivors. Okay, let's get
this. This is the first time I've seen sunlight in months. After all that time in the deep, I'd been dreaming of it. Now that I'm back here, I'm finding it hard to enjoy alone. Father was right. We should never have left this place. We shouldn't have gone so deep. They do not want us down there. Despite my best efforts, ill health is taking hold of me. The visions are getting worse. Marguerite and Father are now part of the ecosystem of this incredible planet. It's reassuring to know that when I go, I'll join them. Until then, well, there's always the view.
Okay, that was not very... What? Okay, what should we do first? Going down, then going up, okay. Oh! That hurts. And of course it's night time. And this buggers, okay. Time to die. Is he dead? No. Huh? Now he is. Huh? Exterior group bed. We need.
New blueprint acquired.
Chinese potato. Marble melon. Small marble melon. Okay. What? Stasis rifle fragment. Nice. I hear you. Oh. Another. Oh, you're stuck.
Integrating new PDA data.
Multipurpose room, yes!
New blueprint acquired.
And now we have a stasis rifle, okay.
New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data.
So much in this episode. So much. Okay. Okay. See, did we been up here? Yeah, I think we did. What's this?
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
What?
Brought us to this sodden planet. Told us we'd see a lush payday. Now what do we got some 6 weeks later? A dead crew, a habitat that's half buried, food washed away.
I suppose the executive decisions would be better left to someone with your extensive experience of hitting people in the face.
I know enough not to take unscheduled detours to uncharted planets. That's something you don't want to learn the hard way.
Easy to judge a decision in hindsight. Harder to come up with a plan of your own.
Got one already. We take what we can carry and hunker down in a cave somewhere. I scouted a site. A couple hundred meters deep. Lots of metal deposits.
How do you imagine we'd live?
With ready access to building materials? Like damn queens. A couple of water filters. A bioreactor. Fresh fish. But Chief, we'll eat seaweed salad and drink our own urine if that's what it takes. All that matters is, do you got something better?
Send the coordinates to my PDA. I'll review your proposal.
And how do we get up? How do we get up? Yeah. Is this way? Yeah, it is. It's this way. Let's try unlock more. We are just about there. And a PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay. More planter. And everything. I think definitely we should get back to base and ultraglide fans and start to think. We didn't scan for torpedo. Oh no, we know we can find them near life pod 19, so I will leave that marker open. So we need to start to think to build our own base. And we can cultivate some food for ourselves.
This island is a godsend. Look out of the window. No predators, fresh food.
No building materials, nothing left of the ship. And your kid says we're gonna starve without more grow beds. Speak up, kid.
It's true, Father. The natural growth rates are too slow to keep supporting us.
All I'm saying is ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. Sooner or later, we'll get our feet wet.
The rest of your life may have been a fight, Maida, but I've made my decision. You wanna forfeit your emergency pay to take a swim? Go ahead.
Believe me, I'm thinking.
Okay, let's get you into our sea mount then.
Welcome
the base.
Aboard, Captain.
Don't like it. Don't like it at all. Okay. Grassy plateau. Okay. We have this proposed Degassi base. Okay, we should visit it. Now just to get back home. And to unload stuff. Okay, I got you. We got it. You're very territorial. Okay. Oh, sorry. My bad. And?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Home sweet home. Phew. Let's see. We have common stuff. Yes, like gold. We have uncommon stuff like, wow, so much lithium. We're gonna store this in another container. Quartz we have. Okay. Let's store battery. This tablet and food. We have some food, but we need water badly. Okay, let's hear the message.
Partially translated broadcast.
What the fuck?
9 new biological subjects designated. Mode. Hunting. Analyzing. Sharing subject locations with other agents.
Whoa. That was not encouraging at all. Okay, I think we will wrap it up here, and see you again for the next episode. Do not forget to like and subscribe, give it a thumbs up if you liked the video, or thumbs down if you didn't, and hit the bell button to get informed when my next video is released. So Taz greets you, and see you again soon, I hope.